So this is one of the favorite items that you get here in Landau. It's called bun omelet. Okay.
Wait. Ah! Hey, hey, hey. Guys, if you see there's a forest fire. It's not a fog, it's forest fire, and it's really sad to see that in the morning, but I'm going to try to fly a drone shot and show it to you how it is.
So guys, we came here to see a sunrise, though we missed the place. We didn't know where to go exactly, so we did land up at a spot where we could see forest fire that's happening over here, and I'm going to show you how the forest fire is. It's a really disastrous thing to happen to the forests in general in Himalayas, so let me show you how bad it is right now. Hopefully we are able to see how it looks like properly from the drone.
Honestly, it was quite shocking to see these wildfires on such a huge scale, that too when I least expected it. The wildfire that Uttarakhand is seeing in 2021 is a little more to worry about. The cause of this is artificial and natural both. However, it's difficult to keep a check on these forests for these wildfires, since it starts with a very small fire and grows rapidly due to the blowing wind in the mountains. I hope the forest department does something about it very soon.
Did you see the sunrise?
No, we did not. The sun was already up before we could come to the place.
And because of?
No, not because of me. You were late.
You were sleeping till late. I was away from 4:30. So guys, because of her, I missed my sunrise and the morning view over here.
That's not true.
All blame it on her. Seriously, this person cannot be trusted at all. Never ever.
So we missed out on the sunrise because we were late to catch the sunrise in the morning. We'll have to come down a little early tomorrow because it was a very pleasant cold and we wanted to like not get out of the bed, just like sleep. The start has not been that great and I can just see an eagle fly in the air, so I cannot fly the drone as well now because eagles attack the drone. I do want to fly, I don't want to take that risk, but also I don't want to take that risk. So let's see, maybe I'll just fly till here and come back again.
I was lucky to be here in Mussoorie in the month of April. It was pleasantly cold in the morning. Mussoorie is just 40 minutes away from Dehradun and has a lot of stories from the pages of history as well. Every time I'm here, I don't feel like going anywhere at all. Mussoorie is beautiful in every season throughout the year. Every time I'm here, I don't feel like going anywhere at all. Mussoorie is beautiful in every season throughout the year.
She's literally shaking.
Shivering.
She's shivering with the cold. And this is what? 12 degrees Celsius and...
12 degrees.
Miss Rasika is freezing over here.
I'm here wearing the summer clothes, just one layer. And it's 12 degrees Celsius, it's not that cold. Her hands are shivering, okay.
What is this?
This is bun omelette. So this is one of the favorite items that you get here in Landau. It's called bun omelet.
Is it really famous or you just made it up?
It is famous. Okay. Hai na uncle, famous hai na yahan ka? I have done all my research before I come here. I mean before I go to any place. Especially the food because I'm a foodie na. Okay.
Wait. Ah! Hey, hey, hey.
I'm freaked out now.
I have no problem.
Arey, I have a problem na.
Haan, no problem.
Arey, I have a problem, Piyush. I go office, uncle.
So you sit here.
It doesn't matter. I'm eating. Oh, my heartbeat stop.
It's okay, small monkey, no problem.
Arey, Piyush, I thought I was...
Okay, I think you should sit inside. You sit here. You did not share your breakfast with Mr. Monkey. What is this?
Sorry for the change in location. It's good. It's very good. Early morning in mountains, so much thandi. Definitely calls for omelette. And chai, where's my chai?
So Ms. Rasika was not friendly with Mr. Monkey. She didn't share her breakfast as well. Very selfish person. I cannot have omelette because I'm a vegetarian, so I'm having milk chocolate, hot milk chocolate. Yeah, and it sounds good. It feels warm to hold. 12 degrees Celsius is not cold for me, but let's stick. It's really good. Wow. I wish I could have it every day over here in Mussoorie, but I can't. But it's really good. It goes kind of, it goes down, warm, the chocolate taste, it's really good. Yeah, so the morning is definitely good over here.
On the cake was that garam garam omelette bun that we had along with that chai, and the freaky moment not to forget the monkeys attacking us, but it was fun, it was adventurous. Oh, by the way, we also were out on the petrol, so that was again an adventurous ride that we had, you know, band karke gaadi chalana. It was fun.
I think we did it like from Landau to the petrol pump, right?
Yeah, from Landau to petrol pump. गाड़ी बंद करके चलाना, ट्राई इट, इट्स फन, क्योंकि गाड़ी तो अपने आप ही चलती है, आपको कुछ करना ही नहीं होता है. इट वाज फन, एक्साइटिंग, नोवल एक्सपीरियंस, एंड बिकॉज आई एम अ फर्स्ट टाइमर एट डूइंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स, आई एम गोना चेरिश एवरी मोमेंट ऑफ व्हाट आई एम लिविंग इन लैंडौर एंड मसूरी एंड ऋषिकेश उत्तराखंड ऑल टुगेदर.
हाउ इज इट ट्रैवलिंग विद पीयूष? How has been the experience?
Piyush doesn't let you live your life. Makes you work a lot. Bahut gyan deta hai life pe, health pe, is pe, us pe. But he's a darling at the end of the day. I know him since 11 years. And I know how to handle him. And how to jailify him. But yeah, Piyush is an amazing company to be with. As far as traveling is concerned. Because he's quite aware of places and those, you know. Secret locations.
Yeah, she has no option.
Yeah, I don't have an option.
Yeah.
No, but it's nice.
Yeah, but I don't live her. I don't let her live her life.
Yeah. With Piyush, I die inside. He doesn't let me live my life. He's my.
I'm her guardian right now.
Porter also.
Yeah, I'm her professional porter. Yeah.
But yeah, he takes care. He's an amazing human being.
We have some leftover, so doggy. Doggy gets a little bit of omelette. Come here.
Chocolate pan.
So this chocolate pan, we are trying this out. It's morning, 9 o'clock, but I thought let's try it out, why not? Because, no reason. Let's try it out. It's really good. I think you're missing out on this. Seriously. It's got a thin cover of chocolate, but it just feels right. And it's my meetha pan, no supari, so. It's really good.
I hope you enjoyed this morning in Mussoorie with me and Rasika. See you in my next vlog.